Hi guys, we are back with part 3 and week 3 of this War of Mine. If you've missed the day portion of day 15, or day 16, or whatever it is, it was actually at the beginning, or at the end of the previous video. This is the beginning of week 3, because I basically just forgot to stop recording. But we are starting the night. We've got everything, nothing set up. Okay, here we go. I took a break for a few hours, so that's why I'm trying to catch up in my mind. Alright, so Pavel is going to be guarding along with Katya. We're going to let Bruno sleep because he's sad. And we're going to be playing Marco as the scavenger again. We do have City Hospital has opened up. I was at the construction site last go. And I'm actually... Well, what is the City Hospital? It's been shelled several times, fire in numerous bandit raids, yet it still operates. Some wards still admit patients to save lives. A renowned surgeon who remains steadfast keeps the others in line. Lots of food, lots of meds, huge amount of parts, and caution advised. Okay, so it's not exactly safe, but it's definitely safer than the construction site. So, yeah, okay. There's a new ruined villa, which we can't get to because it's blocked off with by war. Let's go to the City Hospital. I don't think I have ever been here before, so... We are going to prepare, and as per always, first trip to the hospital, we're going to load up some equipment, and we are going to scavenge. Alright, so this run is going quite well. As I say, we're up to week 3, and have not lost anyone yet. I could, not entirely happy with my food supplies, but... Okay, we have got a non-hostile. Careful, pal, I've got my eye on you. Okay, thank you. Alright, so obviously I've got to be very, very careful when I'm scavenging here. Oh, we're getting food. Awesome. And electronics. I have not been to the hospital before, so this is interesting. Very easy start. Now, usually when there is an icon, it's not just a hand, it's an icon ripping something. It actually belongs to someone. I don't want to actually pick anything up right now because this guy is watching me. You don't want to cause trouble here, trust me. I trust you. This is private property. Now, do I take this and risk? Nope. It looks as if I'm fairly safe. Let's replace that, you'll feel more comfortable. So this is a doctor. Now, again, I kind of don't want to alienate anyone here because the hospital, again, this is a kind of a conscience location. I don't really want to steal meds. I don't want to steal even food. If it's in general, if it's in the general rubble piles, then I don't really have an issue. If it belongs to someone and it looks important, then I've got conscience issues. You know, that's dirt. So, doesn't seem to be any hostilities here, as long as I just behave myself. It's cold, I better close the window. Okay. And again, this guy is in this room, I don't want to... Don't want to take anything that might belong to someone. So there are rooms over here I didn't get to, but I could have if I'd gone up the stairs. Okay, I might have to come back around. The music is not very ominous, so I reckon this is a fairly safe location. patience. Another room with patience. That's a rubble pile. I have no problems going through that. Nothing worth taking. Okay, that's good to hear. This is a doctor. You don't seem to need my help. Oh, so I can get free medical stuff here. If one of my guys gets wounded, maybe I can send them. More rubble. Some of the personnel died. It's just you. Nothing but useless trash. Again, this seems to belong to someone, so I'm gonna leave that. I really, this place is an asset and they're doing good work. I don't want to pee anyone off. Are you a patient? Not yet. Hopefully I never will be, but again, private property, don't want to touch it. So there's just one floor above this. There's another nurse. If you have medicines to trade, you should talk to the doctor. Okay, I don't think I have any medicines. I didn't pick any up. Okay, that's another security guard. He's got his eye on me. Again, this looks like private property. He's following me. Okay. This looks like private property. This looks like public property. Wonder what the weather's like tonight. Nothing here. Okay. I don't think there's any reason to sneak around, as long as I don't do anything too bad. Are you here to donate medical supplies? I'm afraid not. I don't have any to donate. If I go into the operating room, is this going to be hostile? Oh, we're running out of time. Okay. I can't get in there. This is a dead end. Okay. Alright, well, I've pretty much scavenged this entire area without stealing anything. And didn't make any enemies, and don't feel that I put any of those patients at a bigger disadvantage than they were before I went in there, so that was okay. That was okay. Got a really good haul. Look what I got. The night was calm, no raids, perfect. So there's no reason to go back to the hospital unless someone is injured. Okay, so you are hungry. Can we prepare any food? No, we can't, because we don't have enough water and we don't have enough kindling. Okay, but you are hungry and you are tired, so put a filter on there. You are very hungry. You are very hungry, but we have no time to prepare food, so you grab a tin. Have some canned tuna. There you go. Not very tasty. Tuna's great. Okay, so Bruno can make some kindling. Okay, we need kindling from wood. We'll make 4 kindling. Katya is sad, tired, and hungry. Nothing in our trap. So, Katya, you could check the radio. And then... and then you can go to bed. Nothing there. nothing new. Okay, nothing new on the radio. So you can go to bed because you're tired. No, you can't, because there's a traitor at the door. You're my best traitor. Come on, wake up. Is there anything I want to build? I want to build another trap, so I need commodities, okay. No, get back there. Okay, here we go. So I need commodities, consumables, and you don't... No, what am I doing? You don't have the consumables I need. These are not the consumables you are looking for. Okay, alright, well, what do you have that I want? Well, you've got vegetables. You got a little bit of meat. And that's pretty much it. Oh, hang on, maybe you do. Alright, so what can I trade for this? I actually don't have that much I want to trade for it. Okay, so we've got shell casings, we've got gunpowder. We can sell the sugar. Maybe some electronics. Oh, you're accepting that? Fine, we can do a deal. No, we take one electronics away and it's no longer a done deal. So what else can I give you? Maybe one coffee? Yeah, okay, there we go. Oh, hang on, coffee's... No, it's tobacco that's expensive, alright. So we'll deal. And what else do you have that we want? I'm half playing around with buying some medical supplies, going back to the hospital and donating them. But there's no reason to go back to the hospital other than that for that reason, so... Besides which, I don't have much to trade. We've got 4 herbal medicines. 4 bandages. You know what, I'm gonna take another bandage, see if I can get him to trade. For dirt? Nope, he's not interested in dirt. 1 electronic, 2 electronics. Okay, and now maybe we can get something else out of him. I'm actually quite low on wood. Nope. Maybe a cigarette? Nope. Of course, because cigarettes are expensive. Maybe a tobacco leaf? Just one! No! Buy back my coffee? Nope. I think this is it. He's not going to give us anything for free. No extra bump. Not even one wood. Nope. How about a water? Give me a drink of water. No. All right. Well, I guess that's it then. We will deal. Thank you very much. And we are going back to bed. Hungry, sad, tired. Bruno is hungry. Good cook. Oh, and he's got something to say. You are hungry and tired, but you're fine otherwise. And you are hungry, sad, and tired, and you're sleeping. So, hungry and tired, you need to go to bed. That just leaves Bruno. Can we build anything? I really want to build another rat trap, which we can. We're gonna make another rat trap. Which we're gonna place up here. And while Bruno's building that, nope, no new information here. Bruno, I have a dearest friend who always worried a lot. One day she called me terrified, saying there was a riot outside. The secessionists were inciting the crowd to burn the town hall. I told her not to worry. I was right. Nothing came of it this time. But even when the riots and fights became everyday news, I kept assuring her it would all blow over soon. Yeah, you were wrong on that one. Okay. You don't have any new bio information. No, no, stay in bed, dude. Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you up. We'll let Bruno continue to work here. So we're building another rat trap. There we go. So, not sure if we have any filters left, but maybe we could filter some more water. Yep, we can. And Marco has woken up. He misses going to the library, but I've got a pile of books you can read. Alright, so while we're still with Bruno, any chance you can cook anything up for us? Yes, you can. You can make two of your amazing vegetable and meat dishes. Which no one's going to be eating because no one is very hungry. We're just gonna leave them there. Let's pretend it's gazpacho soup and is supposed to be served cold anyhow. Alright, so is there anything else we can build? It's all getting too hard. No, Marco, don't get that sad. We can build another chair that's useless. So come on, Bruno. Katya is sad as well, but you can sit in the chair. Oh, you've had enough sleep. I sent you to the wrong place. Anything you can build. Don't need either of those yet. Can you make smokes? Yes, you can. And you're wide awake. Why don't you relax in a chair? That's pretty much it. We're at 6 p.m. That was a pretty full day. That was a pretty full day, but Bruno has some cigarettes now, so he should be happy. Alrighty, we'll end the day and continue on. So apparently we've only gotten 11% on the city hospital. Only at 11% on the city hospital. But that's because I didn't steal everything I could have stolen. I still... Construction site is where the sniper... Oh, there's a new place here. Well, we haven't been to the warehouse yet. There's also a small apartment building that's just opened up. The old apartment building used to be owned by an elderly couple and their son. They fled before the siege. There are rumors of some shady-looking, well-armed individuals taking refuge there. We had better be careful if we decide to go there. Well, or, you know, it's dangerous, but I've got a choice. I can go to the construction site again, where there are some nasty, nasty snipers, or we can go to a small apartment building. I just want to take a look at the apartment building. That's all I want to do. If it's too dangerous, I've got enough food. I'm under no pressure. No point in taking risks. I'll take a look at the apartment building. Even though there's some dangerous people there. So Katya, you're going to sleep this time, whereas Bruno's going to guard, and Pavel's going to guard, with Marco exploring. We're going to the small apartment building, prepare. Again, exploratory expedition, so I'll take the equipment with me. And we'll scavenge. Should be careful. Rumors about bandits. There's someone right inside the door. So this could be a raider hideout. But then again, you might argue that I'm a raider. My house is a raider hideout as well. So good start. Picked up some alcohol. Didn't even have to put myself in danger. Oh wow. This place is full. There's no other way in. Yeah. Oh wow, this place has got so many people in it. This could be very, very dangerous. I said I wasn't going to be taking risks, but... we get some food, we get some wood. We'll shut the door so that they don't know that there's no one here. We'll move very, very slowly. Found a to-do list. It must be a group with some crude regime. Who's leaving booze behind? The shitter clean up the mess. So I guess there's booze behind the toilet. And I can't go in there. And I can't go up. Oh, I don't like this music. Doors opening and closing. We get wood. Oh, this is so dangerous. These guys all have guns. Is this a floor too hard? Is this a floor too far? No, gotta go. Oh, my heart is pumping, guys. My heart is pumping. I do not want to lose Marco. Got a full inventory now. Do I risk anything more? No, run to exit. This is our place. Leave. Out come the guns. Oh, I'm gonna be intercepted. No, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't try this again. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, heart pumping. Alright, I don't think I'm going to be going back there. Too many guns. We've been raided! Someone tried to rob us, didn't seem determined, managed to fend them off. We had some weapons, but not enough for everyone. None of us were wounded. They didn't steal anything. We were able to defend ourselves. And we picked up lots and lots of stuff. Okay, so Marco is... oh, he's added to his bio. By stealing from those thugs, we did the city a favor. Okay, maybe it was worth it then. I don't think so, but maybe it was worth it. So he's just hungry. He's not very hungry, so he needs to go sleep. Nothing in our traps. Pavel is very hungry, so you get to eat, dude. And you're tired, so you also get to sleep. Oh, so much food being picked up on that. That was a very good raid. You wouldn't mind another helping. Too bad, son. Alright. So Bruno, very hungry and tired. So you get to eat and sleep as well. Katya is very hungry. Oh, I should have left Bruno up there. Maybe I can cook something. Do we have enough? We can cook one. Alright. Cooking a singles meal! A meal for one. Katya, there you go. Not as nice as Bruno's, but good enough. Okay, so now you're hungry, not very hungry. While you're up here, you're not tired. You can put another filter on. Get more water. How are we doing for water, by the way? We're down to two. Okay, so good thing we're getting more water. As I say, our traps are empty. Alright, you're done. So, let's see if you can make, well, weapons first. We need more weapons because the raids are going to get tougher. We can build another knife. So, I've got knives. The raiders are going to have guns. But there's nothing I can do about that right now. How about cigarettes? Can you do any cigarette? You can make some cigarettes. You can make 8 cigarettes. That'll keep Bruno happy. Why aren't you... Oh, because you're no longer tired. You're hungry and you're sad. Now, sometimes when they get sad and depressed, they actually give me an option to talk to each other. But I haven't seen it. I haven't seen it during this game session. But then again, we're only on day 17. So these guys are now waking up. So you are sad. You look very sad. But there's nothing I can do about it right now. So you take a seat. You can go take a seat. You've finished making the cigarettes. You can check the radio. Bruno. Oh. Nothing new. Oh, here we go. Famine and disease reign over the city. Death takes a heavy toll. No access to food, clean water. Yeah, it's just generic. Background information. Nothing there. Alright. So, where is he going? He's probably going up to the seat. So, Katya, anything else you can make? Another chair. More kindling. How much kindling do I have? We've still got one kindling. You can make a little bit more while we've got time. Make two more. Bruno! Why are you harassing Pavel? Go get your own chair. Alright. So it is now 3:40. No one has come to my door. Nothing else I can do out here. How are we doing for filters? Still got one filter. Can you make another filter, Katya? You can make another filter. We can make 3 more filters in total, but then we're out of consumables. But you might as well do that while we've got time. That doesn't look as if it's been opened. That really doesn't look as if it's been opened. I thought I'd finished checking the house. Oh, maybe it has. Okay. Alright, 6:20, no one's come to the door. We shall end the day. Day 17 is coming to an end. Anywhere new? Quiet house, that's where the old folks were, don't want to go back there. City hospital, don't want to go back there. Small apartment building, I've pretty much cleared out as much as I can, risking it. Shell school, we've pretty much cleared out there, I believe. Yeah. Construction site. We gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta go back and deal with those army snipers. So, Bruno, you're going to be guarding along with Pavel. You're gonna be scavenging, and Ketya is no longer sad. So she's going to... She's going to sleep in a bed. Yeah, okay. Alright, construction site. I'm gonna take some equipment. Of course, if I die, I'm gonna lose that equipment, but that's the joy of this game. Alright, dealing with the army snipers. Here we go. Oh, I wish I had a gun. So, they were up here. And I've pretty much cleared out the lower area of this tower. Don't want to make noise, moving stealthily. Wastes a lot of time, but I don't want to die. Really don't want to die. You'll have noticed that there are no save games. I'm playing this all the way through, but you can't save your games in this War of Mine. You continue from the point where you left off. So that kind of sucks a little bit if you're not into permadeath. Just checking that I've cleared this area out. Yeah. Okay, what have we got this time? Lots of stuff, mainly wood. Okay, here we go. The snipers were there last time, they're not there now. So there's places to hide. So many places to hide. And I'm making so much noise on the top of this tower. So this is where the snipers were. Oh, that smoke. I thought that was someone sneaking up behind me. Okay, tobacco, herbal medicine. That's a nice little haul. Okay. Oh, we can climb up this way. Ah, oh, I am so scared. I don't want this babble to die, Marco to die. There better be something good up here. Oh, I can't take everything. All right. What can we get rid of? We can get rid of one gunpowder. We've only got one gunpowder case, so we'll take the medications. All right. We're out of here. So, I haven't been through this door. Alright. The door I missed is the way to the other side, I believe. And there's something down here. It's probably a rat. Okay, well that was successful. A little bit heart-stopping, but successful. At any moment, a sniper shot could have killed me. Alright. Day 18. Tonight you had a really good haul. Yes, you did. Well done, Marco. So you're very hungry, you're sad, and you're tired. Bruno, come back here. Do some cooking. So you can make... you can make two basic meals. And... Pavlov... Oh! We've just caught a rat. You go get the rat. So you're hungry and tired, but... Oh! Bio information. We were called to a tenement fire. I was still the new one on our team. We started assembling the hoses. So this guy's an ex-fireman. When a resident shouted there was someone inside, I donned the mask, went in, carried out a young lady. Short story short, we got married soon afterwards. Her name was Alina. Marco. I wonder what happened to Alina. Bruno, I'm glad Marco stole from those bandits. Yeah, we had that last time. Okay. New bio information. They had been robbing helpless citizens. Marco managed to return the favor. Hooray! And... my friends are very hungry. Getting food for them should be your priority. Yes, well, you've just caught a rat for them, Pavlo. Or Pavel. You just caught a rat for your friends. So set the trap. Good job. Now, you're hungry and tired, so you go to bed. You've cooked... and you're hungry and tired, so you go to bed. You are very hungry and tired, so you go get something to eat, and then you go to bed. Alright. And you are just hungry, so we can go see if we can do some other stuff here. So first thing, can we build anything that's useful? No. Next thing is check the radio. Nothing new. Oh, there we go. Cigarettes and tobacco are available once more. How exactly it came about remains a mystery. Theories include smugglers. Okay, so tobacco and cigarettes are no longer... good currency. No change in the weather. Okay. Okay. So, can you build any more weapons or anything along those lines? Nope. Can you roll any cigarettes? Yes, we can. So, our inventory, how are we doing? Not great, not great. We don't have very many materials. We do have a few items we can trade, but we don't have that many materials to build stuff with. We've got almost no wood. We've got almost no consumables. Or not consumables, materials. General materials. So apparently it's going to take an hour to roll 8 cigarettes, which is a little bit unrealistic. At least it's warm, yes. Yes, my first playthrough was winter, guys. I had to contend with snow and sub-zero temperatures and a lot of my characters getting sick constantly. Alright, so Katya, you are done. You can get some more water. How are we doing for water? We're out of water. Okay. So what I'd really like is for a trader to come along. But nothing else I can do right now. It's 1:40, we'll send Katya down here. And other than books and a comfy chair, I really, really need to find something else for these dwellers to do. So once again, guys, I am just going to let the clock count up till the end of the day in case anyone interesting comes to the door. If they do, I will start recording, and if they don't, I will just skip to the end of the day. Okay, so it doesn't look as if anyone has come to the door, so we're just going to end the day. And any new locations? Any new locations that I can visit that I haven't visited already? We can go back to the construction site, or we can go to the warehouse, which is also dangerous. Warehouse is hideout armed thugs. Might find useful things there if we can sneak in, but it's very dangerous. You know what? I think I'm going to go back to the construction site because the last visit there turned out to be fairly straightforward. A little bit heart-stopping in moments, but as I say, snipers could take you out at any moment, but we're going to try it anyway. We're going to work down the other side of the construction site. Bruno is going to sleep this time, and Katya and Pavel are going to be guarding, and we're going to prep because it's the building site. We'll take some tools, which my tools are all starting to wear out. That is not good. I'm going to have to build new tools, but I don't have the materials. Hopefully we'll get them in the building site. So the question is, I never know whether or not the snipers are the snipers going to be back here? Can I be quick and noisy? Or is it going to, is this a risk? Is this a risk? Am I going to die because I'm being quick and noisy? Hang on. Can I not? Why can't I cross? Oh, because the floor is broken. Okay. 2D map. Didn't realize the floor had broken, so I can't skip across here. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm going to be quiet here, just in case these guys are back. It doesn't seem it. Oh, that's the end of the construction. Okay. Door is boarded up. It won't budge. I need to open it from the other side then. Yeah, need to open it from the other side. Okay. Grab all. So we can go up. creaky boards making noises. I always feel so vulnerable when I'm hunting, or when I'm actually collecting. Because he doesn't crouch, he stands. Oh, he crouched now. Okay. Food! Lots of food. That's good. I think this is where the snipers were camping out. It's possible they're still around. Medicine. We're gonna break this just in case we've got to make a big, quick getaway. And I've got a full inventory already. Okay. So we're gonna go up one just to verify we've cleared this area out. Oh, I can. Okay. No. I think I've cleared this area out already. Yeah. I've cleared it out already. For a big man, Marco is surprisingly agile. So we came through here. Doesn't seem to be anything here. I can't get to that level. Can't take the wood. Okay, so I might as well just continue scavenging, even though I've got a full backpack, just in case there's anything else around here that I need to come back for. So, just 2 wood. And a torn flyer entitled Proclamation reads, here in our ancient capital, Vicini are at home and will no longer abide the oppression. The capital, our Republic of Vicenna, with its capital in Pogorin, and with borders according to the Treaty of... okay, fuck all your treaties and proclamations, okay. Alright, no clue to hidden loot or hidden treasure. Okay, so there's 2 wood. Okay. Alright, is this a worth a trip back? How do I get down here? Ah, okay. No, that's not right. Can't get to here. Ah, Dawn is caught. Okay, I wasn't even keeping an eye on the counter. Okay, Marco's gonna take forever to get back. I guess we're going to be paying one more visit to the construction site. You should sleep off last night. Well, you're very hungry and you're tired, so you get to get something to eat. and you get to go to bed. Alright, and you are very hungry and tired, so can you cook for yourself? Can you cook a simple meal? Do I have enough water? No, I don't have enough water, and I don't have enough kindling. Okay, so you go make some kindling, and you go... Oh, come on, mouse, don't die on me. You get to, you get to make some more water. Alright. Or gather more water, I should say, or filter more water. You haven't eaten for days. That's not quite true. It's been... Well, actually, yeah, it is. You haven't eaten for 3 days. No, 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 no! Well, you were very hungry anyway. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. So, you're... Okay, Marco is back. With a lot of good stuff. Okay, so you are hungry and... sad. Alright, you... Oh, traitor at the door. And Marco came back just in time. Awesome. So what do I want to build? I want to build a... You're hungry, sad, and tired. Okay. Next thing I want to do is I want to build another water filtration unit. So I need... components. Okay, alright. So you can go to bed now. Alright, so I need these. Okay, alright. So what can I trade for those? Well, we can trade a bottle of alcohol. We can also trade some gunpowder. And we can trade a lot of sugar, because I'm not making a poutine still. Fine, we have a deal. Okay, let's take one of those out. Won't do. Make one of the, it's very generous. Okay, so this is expensive. Can we put one cartridge? Okay, we can. One empty cartridge. We'll deal. We'll go back. And we'll see what else we can get. How are we doing for wood? Not great. Alright, so what are we gonna... We're gonna trade 4 cartridges. Sugar. Not enough for wood, apparently. Medicine. Okay, that's very generous. So can we take anything back? Let's take a sugar back. Okay, so the medicine is worth a lot. Okay, one sugar. Deal. And what else do you have that I absolutely need? You've got lots of food. Alright, so what else can we trade? We could trade the rest of the sugar. Rest of the medicine. We can trade some herbs. Nope, not interested. How about some manure? Not interested. Okay. How about a cigarette? Or 2, or 3, or 4, or 5, or 6, or 7, or 8? 9. Nope. Coffee? Oh, he's driving a hard bargain for this food. Alright. Tobacco leaf. Still no. Oh, apparently this is very generous. Okay, so we'll take... It won't do, so he wants the coffee. There we go. And that's it. I've got nothing else to trade, sir. So Katya is very hungry and she's tired, so I couldn't be bothered cooking. Let's give her some canned food because we have plenty of that. And for some reason he stopped working on the filters. Oh, the filter is set. All he has to do is wait. Okay, perfect. So he is hungry and fine other than that. You are hungry and you're fine other than that. No food in the trap, so you can sit down, enjoy yourself. You are hungry, sad, and tired. You're in bed. And Katya is hungry and tired. Okay, so we can build another rainwater collector, which is what I'm gonna do. So the first one is in here somewhere, isn't it? I believe. Yeah, it's in there somewhere. Alright. So you're hungry and tired. Catch ya. So, while the rainwater collector is being built, what else can we build? We can build another chair. I've built all of these already. I'm not going to bother with the distillery. Herbal garden is something I could build. How long? 1 hour. Yeah, that's a possibility. I haven't built one before. But I could also build a simple heater, because the weather can get very, very cold quickly, and while I have the resources, I want to build the heater. So we've got room to put it in here, in the workshop. We don't have room to put it on the working floor or in the bedroom, but this is fine. Maybe I should have put it down here. Heat rises! It would have risen into the bedroom. Okay. I don't know whether the game is that accurate. Alright, Bruno's going for a smoke. That's fine. And you are done. We don't need to light the fire yet, so... How many filters do I have? I've got 2 filters, perfect. 4:50, almost 5 p.m. We're collecting a lot more water. Alright, my water and food production. I could do with one more rat trap, actually, but... That's fine. Not enough to make any tools. We can make some cigarettes, though. For comfort or for trading. Okay, Catch is awake. And Marco is hungry and sad. And then we're at our night cycle. Okay, anywhere new that's opened up, I still need to go back to that construction site. Which I think I'm gonna do. Okay, you're not scavenging, you're going to be... You're gonna be guarding along with Katya, and it's been a while since Pavel got to sleep in a bed. Okay, so Marco's going to be scavenging again. With his tools. This could get me killed, but I'm just gonna be rushing around. Every time I come here, I get afraid. This is the place I want to go. All right. What's so well hidden? Shotgun and a handgun. Broken shotgun, broken handgun. Okay. Alright, this is all new. How do I get down here? No, can't get down that way. Did I just make a mistake here? How do you get down? Or is that water? Is it possible to get down? Ah! Okay. I did not see that hole in the floor. Almost have a full inventory. Grab all. This is a dead end. Okay, so there's no one down here with me. Okay. Stench of decay is unbearable. These bodies... I didn't see any bodies. Must be months old. They're falling apart. Some have bullet holes in their head. No other signs of violence. Rebels killed by the army. Prisoners shot by the rebels. Whoever did this tried to conceal the crime by flooding the basement. Maybe they intended to collapse the building and bury evidence under the rubble. Oh, there are bodies there, but they're very, very hard to make out. Okay. I'm gonna have to come back here one more time. Ah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make one more trip here. There's a bunch of stuff here I need to pick up. There's also a bunch of stuff up here I need to pick up. Alright, at least I know where I'm going this time. All right. Right, we are on to, what day is this? Day 20. How was the night? Any raids? Nope, night was calm, and I got a pile of cool stuff. Nothing in the traps. Marco is very hungry. Where's Bruno? Bruno, can you do some cooking, please? You're just hungry and tired, so you can go sleep. You're hungry. Hungry and tired. That's it. Take your time. Take your time. No hurry. Alright. Oh, we can build doubles. We can build four. Okay. Do your work, Chef Bruno. Oh, we haven't finished making the cigarettes for the last time around. Oh, and there's something in the trap as well. Alright, you go get the trap, Bruno. You go eat, Marco. And you go sleep. And this is someone I don't recognize. Alright, Marco, you finished with the cigarettes, but you are my traitor. He's saying, have a heart. Okay. We'll set the trap. And Bruno, you are tired and hungry, so you can go to bed. And what does this guy want? Save people from a collapsing building! Shell hit the tenement. Yeah, he wants help. Okay, well, I don't want to send Katya, but I can send Pavel. And we're gonna do a good deed. Shell hit a tenement down the street. People are buried under the rubble. Please help me pull them out. Every pair of hands is needed. Organize a makeshift hospital for the wounded at my home. Beds and medical supplies. Will you help? Yes! Quickly, come with me. Go, Pavel. Help! Yeah, nonchalantly just walking along there. Okay. Alright, so Katya is hungry, content, and tired. Content, probably. Oh, her bio's flashing. We had to help our neighbors. Yes. They would probably do the same for us. Well, that's questionable, but maybe. Alright, so hungry, content, and tired. So she can go for a snap. Bruno can go for a nap. And you're tired as well. Tired. Tired. Okay. Well, actually, before you sleep, Katya, is there anything you can build? Anything interesting? Nope. Chair, no good. I'm wondering if I have enough components to build that shotgun. Of course, then I'm gonna have to have ammo for it, so... Oh, just short. Just short. I need 5 more of these gun parts. And we got no more tobacco. Okay, that's fine. You can go to sleep. Oh, it's getting cold. It's only 6 degrees. That means I need to check the radio. Is there a cold spell coming? It will get much colder! There we go! It's, you gotta keep your eye on the temperature. Snowfall is expected. Give us a warm hug. Yeah, okay. So that is why I built the fire. Any other news? Okay. That's it, Katya, you can go back to bed. But it's only 6 degrees. How much wood do I have? 15. I'm going to need a lot more tinder. Okay. So when the temperature drops, your characters start getting sick. They start getting ill. They can possibly die if it's not treated. Now, thankfully, I have a few pills. I've got 7, which would seem like a lot, but I've got 4 characters, and if all 4 characters get sick, then I'm down to 3 pills, and I can only give them 1 treatment each. Yeah, so things could get bad pretty quickly. Gotta get the temperature back up and maybe have it hovering around 16 degrees. And for that, you need a lot of wood. So I'm going through my entire wood supplies here. Okay, 6:50. It's almost night time. Am I going to get the wood done in time? Hey, Bruno's having a smoke. Good job. Wood is done just in time. 7:30. It is night time, so we will end the day. And we will go exploring again. But as I say, I need to make one more trek back to the construction site. So we're going to have no one sleeping tonight. We've got Bruno and Katya guarding. Because I've got a lot of good stuff now that I don't want stolen. And I don't think I need any equipment, so we can just go and scavenge. Regardless, I need to build a new saw. So I know I can get down here without any problems. Bandages, very handy. More bandages, grab all. Can't get up here. What's the quickest way across? Snipers haven't come back. Next floor down. Didn't leave anything behind there. we're gonna run to exit with only a half a pack, but we have cleared out the construction site and never have to go back. Oh, Pavel's back. Plenty of really fine stuff. Oh, we were raided. Pavel returned after helping pull some people that were buried under a collapsed apartment building. Marco found supplies. Someone tried to rob us. It was a tough group, but we managed to fend them off. Thankfully, we were all armed. None of us were wounded, and the attackers didn't steal anything. We were able to defend ourselves. Good, but I need to start getting firearms, because these guys are going to get more and more desperate. So, Bruno, very hungry, tired. Okay, so you get to eat some of your own goodness. And you go to bed. And Pavel, tired after helping the neighbors, and very hungry. So you get to eat some goodness and go to bed. I have to say, this game, replayability factor in this game is something. Oh, here we go. Look at the temperature. Temperature dropped to -6 yesterday before. Now it's up to 14 degrees, but look, very hungry, slightly sick, content and tired. Okay, so if I don't treat her sick illness, she's just going to get sicker and sicker. So she's eaten, now she's hungry, we're going to give her some pills. So now she's slightly sick on meds, and we're going to send her to bed because she's tired and sick. Now, unfortunately, three beds is not enough because Marco is also tired. However, he isn't very hungry, and both rat traps have come through for me, so more food. Reset the trap. Reset the trap. Okay. Apply filters. Get more water. I've got 6. And I have no filters. Okay, so I've got to build filters first. And I'm hoping one of these people wakes up! Okay. Well, except him. I didn't want Bruno to get better. Filters. We can only build one filter, unfortunately, because we need 3 components to build one filter. Okay, I guess we're not going to be getting that much water this time around. We need more components. But Bruno, you can go put the filter on. My mouse keeps dying, and you can go to bed, Marco. Okay, everyone is... No, stay in bed. Everyone is hungry, but no one is starving. Oh, and new bio information. Okay, so we'll start with Katya. Nothing there. Bruno has new bio. He's glad we helped the people for that collapsed house. It was the right thing to do. I would agree, Bruno. I would agree. Marco, if a shell hit our shelter, we would be in a similar situation to these people. They would count on us. We could count on them. Okay. So as dull and bleak a background this game has, it does have little bits of little messages of hope. Little oasis is in a desert of despair. Okay, so we can make some more ciggies. So where are we going tonight? That is the question. Have any other areas on the map opened up? I have no idea. Actually, I might as well check the radio. Having suffered heavy losses, the military retreated to the previous positions. Okay, so there are going to be new areas. Movement around the city should once again be possible. Some of our listeners report the military has been committing acts of violence towards citizens. And what's the weather going to be like? Colder snowfall. Cold and snowfall. I know something, and that is, if it does start snowing, I'm going to need a heck of a lot more wood from somewhere. Because wood is not only used for cooking or for heating, it's also used for melting snow for drinking water. Because if it's snowing, my rainwater collectors aren't going to be working. I'm gonna need a lot more wood. Alright, 7:30 p.m. It's the end of the day. So it is day 21. So this is the, if I get through this, this is the last day of week 3. So some new areas have opened up. We've got a ruined villa, a warehouse. Well, warehouse has been there before. Old town, military outpost, hotel, general square, supermarket, and church. Okay. Ruined villa. Old villa, rich neighborhood. Deserters from the army chose it as their hideout. Might be dangerous, suspicious of strangers. Lots of supplies stocked. Military rations of canned food. So lots of food, but food is not really a priority at the moment. Danger. I need lots of wood. Military outpost. Those who aim at each other during the day often trade with each other at night. The soldiers have a lot of goods they're willing to trade, especially for alcohol and cigarettes. But be careful, you never know what to expect from them. Okay, so it's possible danger, but it's also possible trading. We've got Old Town. Old Town used to be a crucible of cultures, distinct art, a mix of architectural, restaurants, pubs, military positions overlooking mountains make it a dangerous place now. If we take a risk, we might find some supplies there in Old Town. Hotel. Okay, looters have already, could have missed something. Some harmless lunatic is said to be living there for the moment. Caution advised. Central Square. Supermarket and church. I have no idea. Huge amounts of weapons. This is what I need. I need to get weapons, I think. I need to get weapons because the raiding parties are going to get worse and worse the longer this game goes on. They're going to be better armed. There's going to be more of them. I'm going to be taking more casualties. People might even die if I don't have good weaponry. Huge amounts of weapons. Huge amount of weapons. No weapons. Huge amount of weapons. Okay, alright, there are a huge amount of weapons everywhere, apparently. Alright, let's go Central Square. So, you are sick, so you stay in bed. That's automatic. Marco is going to be scavenging again. Pavel is going to be on guard, along with Bruno. And I don't have a file. I don't have a saw. Didn't have enough to build a saw. So we're gonna take what equipment we have. We're gonna scavenge. Alright, day 21, guys, here it goes. We're 3 weeks into the game. Trade goes on even during the war. That's the exit. Is this guy dangerous? When will it end? He doesn't look dangerous. We're already finding weapons. Oh well. Little bits of weapons. Lots of people around here. Ammo! Okay. Do you have springs? My boiler is broken. Materials, maybe wood. Well, what do you have to trade? You've got everything to trade, dude. Unfortunately, I've got nothing to trade yet. Oh, more trading. That looks like a distillery. This guy is trading. He's trading tobacco, coffee, and alcohol. Alright. Lots of trading. Nothing to scavenge here. Medical supplies. All the goodness of the most recent music. This guy is selling food. This building seems to be full of people. How do I get down here? Probably alerting everyone to my presence. I'm just hoping they're not hostile, because this seems to be a friendly area. I'd better go check it. How many supplies are left? Oh wow, he rebolted it. There's no way in. This is not... I'm wasting too much time here. This is not a good... You see, even if I were to break in the door, I can't get down the stairs quickly enough. Rats, okay. People! Too many people! I hope these are not good people I'm about to annoy. And this is why I needed my saw. Now, these rats are people. Okay, one of them was a person. Oh, it's a rat. Gotta try from the other side. I can't. No, 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 there's a person here. This is our place, leave. Yeah, okay, I agree, dude. I'm leaving, I'm sorry. I do not want to make an enemy of you. You heard that, get out now. Everyone is against me. Alright, well that was a terrible, terrible, terrible scavenge. Absolutely terrible scavenge. But terrible scavenge or not, that is the end of week 3. We are up to day 22, and that's the third part done, so I want to thank you guys for watching. Just remember, on the last video, like I said, if you want to get in with a chance of actually winning a copy of this game, just leave a comment below saying that, you know, you'd like to win a copy. I have no idea who's still watching at this point, because this is a huge departure from my usual World of Tanks. Just decided to play something new, something different, and, you know, with a war theme, but maybe seen from the other side, a side where you don't normally see it, from the refugee point of view or the survivors. But anyway, guys, part 4 will be coming right up, or will be coming up in a few days' time. I'm going to go to bed now, but thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.